Sonny Donnelly, IFL TV in association with MGM Marbella. I'm here at York Hall today and I'm with Ted Cheeseman, still undefeated, another four rounder, went well, one on points. Talk me through the fight.
But to be honest, it was an awkward fight because Gizzy was a spoiler. I wanted to stand there, you know what I mean? But I hurt him in the first round with a good body shot. And then after that, he wanted to keep holding on.
Do you think he come to fight or was he holding quite a bit?
He's come to fight. I mean, sometimes it's harder to get him out there when they're like that. If he'd have come to fight, it'd have been easier probably, but it's all experience. He's been learning by I've got four rounds, I've done it easy, so keep working hard on the gym. When I come and get the fight, I've got that making the angle, work the body and really smoke the body.
There are quite a few fans here today. I feel like everything's in good stead. All the voices are up. What's it like having fans behind you when you're fighting? Does it make it a little bit easier?
Yeah, it's good. Like sometimes it's easier, but like when I'm out there, I want to put on a performance. I want to make them happy.
Would you happy with your performance?
Like, I was happy with my performance, but the thing is, it's just no matter what I've done, it was hard to look good against this fellow. Like, because it was just he didn't want to engage in a fight at all. But every time I close and start working, the entire round of race is like exactly a game of rubbish.
Yeah. How many more fights do you have this year?
I don't know, I just see what Eddie Owens throw me out. I'll box every week if I could, but I'm just going to keep standing in the road for every Monday. Keep working hard, keep improving.
How did the preparation go for this one?
Yeah, like, to be honest, the camp I had for the O2 fight was good, but it weren't really. Like, I was here, I got a bad ass, everything that possibly could go wrong went wrong. And this camp has been good. Like, last week I sparred 8 frees. I mean, 10 frees with Ricky Burns, then 8 frees with John Ryder. Like, so I'm getting class sparring and improving all the time. But when you fight people like the fighter I fought tonight, it's awkward to show what you've been learning in the gym, because you just gotta, like, get weak. You just gotta get on top of the fighter, do the best you can in the gym.
What sort of step do you think it puts you in being so early into your career and you're sparring former world champion Ricky Burns?
Yeah, it's really good, like, learning, right? And when I was
when I
Are you straight back in the gym on Monday or having a little bit of a break?
I'll be straight back in the gym on Monday. I haven't done any more than I'm feeling fresh. And I just want to hopefully get out of some of the
camp. Right then, mate. Well, I know your missus is waiting to shoot off. And I know you're really in love, so you want to go and see her.
Yeah,
so right. I'll let you crack on with that and I'll catch up with you soon.
Cheers, mate.